get out of it without points, or at the most 3 points.
Musgrave now has thrown for 199 yards today.
Oregon State's performed very well inside the 25 all year. They've typically been beaten longer.
High formation for the Ducks with receivers left and right. Musgrave with time to throw, lost it for the end zone for Obee. Oh, touchdown! Oh, goodness. What a great, great catch again by Terry Obee, who beats Brian Beck.
Boy. Can't say too much about this. You knew the play was coming. Beck's with him all the way, has him absolutely covered. Look at this. Obee just takes it away.
That is absolutely sensational.
Looked like Brian Beck actually caught the ball. We got to see it again. It looked to me like Brian Beck caught the ball and came down with it, and Obee took it as they were struggling for the ball on the ground. Great receiver.
Point after touchdown attempt by Greg McKellar. It's good. With 12:58 to play in the game, Oregon bumps their lead. It's Ducks 23, Beavers 8.
Comes down with the ball. Now where is it?
Obee just reaches over the top of it.
See, Obee doesn't have it right there.
Incredible concentration.
It's right in front of Beck's face. He's got it. Now watch Obee take it right there. Obee took it from him when he was on the ground.
Just incredible.
Great play.